Welcome back. I'm playing Darkest Dungeon on a modded campaign, and I think I'm going to come after the Warrior's Retribution. A vengeful spirit is condemned. Is a condemned soul that yearns for revenge. It is a hateful being, holding malice towards the humans who have betrayed it. The longer it lives, the stronger it gets. Destroy it now when you have the chance. I'll see what I can do. Let's take that and take these and take some torches. I'll take one of those. Don't think they cause a lot of. Yeah, some of their guys do cause bleeding. Let's take more. All right, let's roll out. The warrior's chained to this plane by an anchor. While destroying the anchor isn't required, doing so could provide extra benefits. Good to know.
A fortune waiting to be spent. Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
All right, that thing is gonna die.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Start healing.
War can be healed, but never hidden.
Wasn't expecting you to do that. Let's eat up that food, get you some more keys.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
What do I want to get rid of? Keys, I guess.
In radiance, may we find victory. fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Got 50% stun, so that's 270. Yeah, not gonna make it. Dude, those are big hits.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
All right, good job. Try to kill this guy before he starts freaking my guys out.
Precision and power. Masterfully executed. This momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Well, let's go up this way, I guess. Desecrator.
A decisive pummeling. To a killing blow.
Dude,
on the brink.
Holy
the abyss.
Damn.
Patched up. If only to bleed again. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
That guy messed you up.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I haven't really. Well, I have seen guys that blight. Take that back. I don't know how many of those I can take. So you can get that.
Unnerved, unbalanced.
Oh my gosh.
Impressive.
Freak out. Damn it, that's what I was trying to avoid.
Weakened. A singular strike. Momentary abatement. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Alright, well, let's try.
In tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Thank you. match is struck.
What? No. Star is born. This is bullshit. I healed. I prevented a...
True test. Hold fast.
What is this bullshit?
A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
All right, and that wasn't even the boss.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. How quickly the tide turns. Eradicated. A momentary abatement. Devastating blow. Soothed. Sedated.
Keep finding different things. I guess let's get rid of... I don't want to get rid of the keys because... That's 4,000. It's 5,000. Don't think that's right. Shit.
of war can be healed, but never hidden. A momentary abatement. Horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Aw, damn it. You're actually fine. They don't stack. What if I do that? Not terrible. At least now I know what to do with those things.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Good, I needed that.
Thank you.
the slightest lapse in concentration.
Wasted attack, but that's all right. Is this a vengeful spirit? Yes, it is. Alright, good. Minus 25 damage received. Protection against everything. Holy crap.
In a single strike.
Oh, why did I do that? That was a mistake. Yeah, maybe I should just focus on taking this guy out. Although, if he's gonna be...
Compassion is a rarity
in the doing quite a bit of... Don't be hopeless.
No hope in this hell. No hope at all.
Dude, this is insane.
Fear and frailty finally claim their due.
Oh, right, you can't move because you're immobilized.
As life ebbs, the terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Dude, no! I needed him for my darkest dungeon. Fuck. Dude, this is such bullshit. Heart attack. Get him off at death's door.
Sedated.
Shit!
The battle is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb.
Now you can't do anything. Yeah, those don't stack, that's what I thought. Ah, this is such bullshit.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Such fucking bullshit. damn it.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
God damn it. Fuck.
You will endure this.
That pisses me off.
And learn from it.
Just one attack after another.
A sanguine memory to me.
I lost items, I lost characters. It's frustrating. Well, what do we got? Wraith. I think I have one of you already, don't I? Yeah, I got a level 4 Wraith.
Those without the stomach for this place must move on.
And I think I've got a Falconeer. That's level 6, right? Yeah. I suppose I could have a level 2 Vestal.
A sister of Babel, pious and unrelenting.
I don't really want to start another one, because that's going to kind of go against what I was planning on doing, but I need to get somebody to go clear. Oh, fuck. Can't believe that happened. Ugh. So obnoxious. Don't think I have anybody else that's got guard, right? Damn it. Well, we can go after the Seeker, I guess, and try to get my items back. Well, let's try the werewolf. Why not? The thing is I need damage dealers. Oh, you could be a guard as well. So if I got a real high shield maiden, that would be another option. Yeah, I just need damage, though. Need guys to burst damage. I don't actually know what kind of classification the Shrieker is, to be honest. Let's do that instead. So I don't get... Well, let's see. Wait a second. Isn't this just a boss fight? It's confusing me. Unlike the Mother's Nest of Shriekers, is hidden within the wield. Okay, that answers that question, so this is not a boss fight. Alright.
Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The blood quickens. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Oh. that's on its own. Masterfully executed. Impressive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, this is an annoying thing.
Fear consumes the mind. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread.
She's gonna freak out here shortly.
Purchase. Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Kind of weird.
Promise of safety. A decisive pummeling. Well struck. A devastating blow. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Alright, well, I got those back. That's good.
A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me.
No, that definitely not. I'll get you 2 crit, I guess. It's not going to give me the other ones, huh? And it didn't boost up my... other guys. Maybe I should just go to the courtyard. Get that going. No, you take that, take this. You take that. And get you some stray protection, I guess. Ideally, I'd like to have somebody that could heal. Lead. I guess I can just buy a bunch of bandages. I suppose. Should do something so you can attack in every position just in case you get moved. All right. And you're all upgraded. Maybe I should do this one next time. I'm going back and forth. Do I really want to get involved with this right now? I think I could.
Courtyard and gardens surrounding the manor were once a point of pride for the diligent custodians I employed. Great banquets and lavish social affairs were hosted here under the stars. Despite the expectation of propriety normally ascribed to those in our position, we mocked the stoic melancholy of the moss-covered fountains and cherubic statues. Our salacious trysts half hidden in the hedgerows, our morality slipping ever deeper into the mud. Soaked and sinking, these stone terraces and sprawling gardens were the site of long forgotten revelry and well remembered regret. Be gone, fiend! The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Decimated. Assault cannot be left unanswered. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Throng hive. I think those are like a pure heal, aren't they, when they're in here? Yeah, it's been a while since I played.
Annihilated. Eradicated. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Oh yeah, I'm getting crappy items here. 918.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles. Paid for in blood. another abomination cleansed from our lands.
I think these ones are shovels, aren't they? No, holy water. That's right.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Obliterated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Those ones need blood. I don't have any.
A hideous mutation. Unnatural and abhorrent.
Good hit.
Executed.
Still can't reach. Come closer, you bastard. Ah, of course you can't.
A decisive pummeling. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
All right. What do I want to get rid of? Torches?
Thirsting for blood.
Actually, I think we should retreat so we don't.
In
those younger years, my home was a hive of unbridled hedonism. A roiling apiary where instinct and impulse were indulged with wild abandon. A bewitching predator slipped in amidst the swarm of tittering sycophants. Though outwardly urbane, I could sense in her a mocking thirst. Driven half mad by cloying vulgarity, I plotted to rid myself of this lurking threat in a grand display of sadistic sport. But as the moment of murder drew nigh, the gibbous moon revealed her inhuman desires in all their stultifying hideousness.
Don't crash.
These swarming fiends carry a pernicious plague. A sickness so virulent, so insidious. It is more a curse than a mere disease.
just as I feared.
Level 3.
Loosed from their brackish prison, they will spread like locusts across our land.
I don't think I'm gonna need these low-level guys, am I? I'm not sure, to be honest. Maybe I'll just do it just in case. Just in case. Well, we'll call it quits here for the day. I hope you're enjoying this playthrough. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.